Good morning, class 7. It is your English paragraph and the topic is fashion trends. First of all, you will make the web, then you will write the quote and then paragraph. I am reading it for you. Style is a way to say who you are without having to speak. Fashion, fashion, fashion. This is all what most of us are crazy about. Fashion can be referred to as the prevailing style or custom in dress or behavior. Fashion is not new. It is prevalent since the olden ages. But the real trend of fashion started in the 20th century. Fashion is very important in our everyday life or lives. Clothes mark the status of a person. Everyone wants to present him or her in the most appropriate dress. The craze of fashion is widely seen among youngsters. They want to attract every eye. With passage of time, the fashion changes. The youth follows the latest fashion trend. Fashion is needed to enrich our lives, but it must never be made an obsession. Fashion is like eating. You should not stick to the same menu. You will be writing this paragraph in your grammar copies, and you have to follow the same pattern as I have done. Thank you.